Black Foreign Nationals away! Amanja! Away! To Amanja! Viva EFF, EFF, viva! Viva EFF, EFF, viva! Ngibonge kakhulu mphakathi wase-Alexandra. Igama lami nguMbuyiseni Ndlozi. Ngihamba ne-leadership ye-EFF eze la e-Alexandra. Ukuzobona ukuthi kubulawa abantu la ekhaya. Sihamba ngizocela nje kancane. Sithule, sithi ukuthula nje kancane. Isawundi yethu ayikho powerful. Sound erona ayipowerful soje kopa rithuliseni. Rena le provincial leadership, le national leadership, ke tlo kopa fela ba dumedise pele commander in chief abulela. Rena le secretary of the provincial command team, komisa Malisela Ledwaba. Amandla! Maribuye! In Africa! Maribuye! So, rebelli advocate of the people, komisa Dali Mpofu, who is the national chairperson of the ESL. Mata! Aruna! Africa, we are one! Africa!
We are one!
We are one!
Africa!
Africa!
We are one!
We are one!
Africa!
Africa!
We are one!
Africa!
We are one!
Mata! And without any waste of time, Kaoriki Marika, Tzatzili Sholali Dikela, Kapili. Please welcome the Commander-in-Chief, Julius Sello Malema.
Amanda! Amanda! Down with xenophobia, down! Down with xenophobia, down! Viva Mozambique, viva! Viva Zimbabwe, viva! Viva Zambia, viva!
Viva
Lesotho, viva!
Viva
SADC, viva!
Viva!
Africa, we are one, Africa!
We are one!
Africa, we are one, Africa!
We are one!
Thank you very much, our leaders who are here today, our national chairperson, and the leadership of the province. Batswadi ba ka ka ofela le ba duri ka ofela ba mo Alexandra re bona o le botlhokwa re bona o le botlhokwa today re tle mo Alex after re bone picture tsa o tlhabisa ditlong mo di newspaper. Bana ba tharien tso le bolayana le le ntwe iwane. You are one nation. Batho ba ba nna mo Alexandra, all of you ne ba sa le batle mo Alexandra mo ba re le matswantle ka ofela le tswa Polokwane, le tswa Durban, le tswa Eastern Cape. When you arrived here, those who established this township, they established it by force because they wanted to be closer to where they were working.
Yes.
Today you are repeating the same things against other people. All of us. Re tlile mo re tlo batla mesebetsi. Re bona ke tlala ka ofela a rona. Bona le batho ba batswang kontle ba makgwa le ba ma China. Haliba beti, haliba bulai, mebola fellow Africans. You kill fellow Africans because to you, a black life is cheap. The humanity, the tsotsi, the taker over the streets of Alexandra. The criminals are owning the streets of Alexandra. The act that killed that Mozambican was not an act of xenophobia, it was a criminality. Pure criminality in the name of xenophobia. And we are asking ourselves, whatever to Babulaya and so, but by Alexander Bakokai, but by Alexi, Babalulele Maburu, where are you when criminals are taking over the streets? You must reclaim the streets. You must own your own township. Don't allow criminals to define Alexander. Rea Tupe Kaufena, Rea Sokola. We must protect each other. Give it to go Mozambique, Michelle, who accepted our people, have a lot trainer, or Bakabalo Limusho Maburu. They never chased us away. Barufina plague auna, rarovala, barufadi yo, barufadi tunya, tarrito limurilo limusho, waubulabatu. It was the same people from Mozambique. Today they are happy, or we are free. They are coming to us, or Lernarbona, Ritupeili. Because we helped you when you were in trouble. Please help us. What we do, we take out knives and we kill them. But Balisutu, Babulaiwe, Babulaiki Mabura South Africa, because they were harboring us. Barikutisije, Maburu Barbat Balisutu, you are harboring terrorists who are going to kill you. Babulabat Babutswana, they killed many people who accommodated South Africans. Rina today, when a fellow African who protected us, a fellow African who lost his parents because they were killed by a regime, because they protected us, when they come to us and say, we are family, we turn our back against them. Bungatabalo namo. You can be Zulu, you can be Xhosa, you can be Shangaan, you can be Venda or Pedi. All of you, your roots are traced back to Africa. Kamu kanari na. All of us, our roots are traced back to Africa. We must protect each other. We owe it to Africans to protect them. If there is a person from Mozambique who's committing crime, let us report that person the same way we report South Africans when they commit crime. Kaur asibat wa Mozambique fela, baba resinye jang. Lo anamu araro narili di South Africans, rereli di tshia. Makolo bana, bautaba sekolo. It's not only people from outside. So if a problem is crime, let us fight crime irrespective of who's committing it. Mutola chile newspaper, stabbing a Mozambican with a knife. Kili inabeswa ntubali chile, lili community di lomu nyaka. Lomu tware, lomu hand over to the police. Orina, our homes won't protect criminals. You need to take a vow. Or before Bula Mutu, Walmu Zimbabwe, you have to start with me. Because this frontline state protected us during difficult times. This is our turn. Only fools who don't know where we come from, they will kill Africans. In any way, Rina as Africa, we are one. These borders are not our borders. Asangara decide our rubel Mozambique, no rubel South Africa, who decide Mahua. Lenali Sumisha the borders to Mahua to kill each other. These are not our borders. These are the borders imposed on us by the colonizers. I came here today to plead with all of you. All of you. There is no Zulu king who said kill people. Khosi ya maZulu irile batho ba batswang kontle ba o commit a crime ba tswantse hore ba boele morao. There is no king of the Zulus who said you must kill people. So if you are killing people in the name of the King of the Zulus, you are wrong.
Yes.
He has never given you that task. He's concerned about crime. And he's complaining about crime. Let us not misinterpret the instructions of the king. All of us, whether you're from Natal, whether you're from Limpopo, Free State, don't kill people in the name of the king. King has never said that. So please, all of us, we must take responsibility. Let us reclaim the streets. Let us fight crime. Let us fight xenophobia. If they want to kill us for protecting our brothers, let it be. They were prepared to take a bullet for us. We are prepared to take a bullet for them. When we finish here in Alexander, I'm going to walk the streets of Alexander Kitsamaemo. Kibon Cheban Nabauto Akon Theory, the strata Alexander, Kiddy strata peace. Chabat Baba Ratango Vereka very hard. They left their homes, they came here because they want to feed their families. They don't have time to create crime. But Baba Ringi, but Bauto Akon Clay, Barli Chela Mibereko. You must then answer the question. Mebereko emifing. Mebereko emifing. There is no job taken by foreigners. Let's tell you, there are no jobs. The ANC has failed to give you jobs. Leave the foreigners alone. If you can come out, go to Little House. Those are the people who must give you a job, and not a foreigner. But to bale renge ma foreigner le reba chia misebenzi alona, bongata babona, basebenza mo di restauranting, they are not paid anything. Hey, if you want us to go and fetch them and drive them to Zimbabwe, we can reverse the trucks. Raba Nameja, Raba Busheta ko Zimbabwe, you will still be unemployed.
Yeah, yeah. Reverse the trucks.
We can get the truck and take them to Mozambique. You will still stay in this women's hostel. For ANC, Epalakole Fadinto, they failed to give you out. 21 years into democracy, you are still staying in hostels which are not demarcated properly, which don't have proper facilities. It's not because of people of Mozambique. You've got government which doesn't care about you. That government, Algamata Molerle Amata, from this women's hostel, it will kill you. So please, please, but Baba Mozambiki, but Hana Leru, Batupea, Riatupea Leri. All of us, we must hold hands and fight for Africa's resources. Every day, a fellow African is your brother. Is your sister. That's what you must preach. They don't get proper education. As about Baba Mozambique. Without proper shoes and uniform, it's not because of people of Mozambique. But Basha got a disease because they are not taken care of. They are no help. Facilities is not because of the people of Mozambique. Your problem is the ANC.
Yes.
That is your problem. Amen. But those are the people you must go to. Because ANC, itabamahua. The ANC is very scared of white people. What they do, they protect white privilege and leave you to poverty. Asiba tuba Mozambique, Baba created Amor Santen must continue to eat and Alexander must continue to suffer is the ANC. Akiro gara le tibor le sogo jake man. Ebile le betama tuba wrong. So girle kete kele bude tudori, the reason you are struggling is Zuma. Zuma. Bon. Arika kopanya. Matuari a shebileng a fela a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Kau fela abona. The man who just built this house is combined. Can't build a fire pool of Jacob Zuma. This alone. But imagine if they took that 4 million and brought it into these hostels. Back crater, proper family rooms, tauba lidi toilet, lidi shower, lime tau fisa, but ba khona ke wotho me kokotlo. 4 million. We got create a nice place here. Bradi wa the sporting facilities, bana ba tsiba o raluka, ba se raluke mo strateng, ba se jenya ope. 4 million. 1 million for cattle. Mamu tla wa tsamaya, o beta batho ba Mozambique, o rauna ntlo ba tja dintlo tsa hao. 1 million. E agile le saka la dikgomo. Dikgomo. Dikgomo tsa Zuma di nna malobonobo. Di phela o phala lena batho ba Alexander. Mara le a ba voutela. Re na ka o le bona nnete. You can kill all these people of Mozambique. You can kill all these people of Zimbabwe. You will still die of poverty. You will even be worse because the ancestors of Africa did all pukela. Mpuchorna Thambo wona lukwa lusaka batho ba lusaka ba mohlokomedi a bona le na le bula batho ba lusaka a le limitleng o ringe ringe Krisani. Wo anting Botswana, wo anting Swaziland, anting Mozambique Krisani, ba mo fa dijo, ba mo amoela, ba mo fa tsela ya gore a kgone go lwa ha boela South Africa, mo abeng ona o reng le a bolayana, ba ba sheu, ba lebeletse ba sega. Ba re ba file mmuso a ba tsebe gore ba dieng ka ona. They are killing each other. Please, it's your responsibility. Take it upon yourself to fight these criminals. Ha motho a ka bolaya motho wa o tswa kwa Mozambique or anywhere, o tshwanetse a tsebe gore today a ka se robale ka ntlong because batho ba Alexander, they will be up in arms looking for that criminal. Please work with the police. That's why my police are not a little bit. Mara, I'm going to get to bring criminals to book. Please, all of us from today, we must say, Africa, we are one. Everywhere we go, we must say, Africa, we are one. From today, kiwena Mozambique. From today, kwena Mutangan wena. Wena, kwena Muzulu, kwena Mukosa, kwena Mushona. Because Africa, we are one. We must be ashamed. Retsamaye, rina mishtedi fatleo. Reshavishite. Kidilo jedi tlhagile mo Alexander ka Sontaga. Le tsebana batho ba Alexander le tsebega ka ulwela tokologo. not kaulwela dilo tse dinyane tsa o se tlhamatse le ke tshelisitse ka mashaba shaba a le fase le tsone to re lena le le tele re ke mathomo ebile ke mafelelo. It will never happen in our name.